My name is Aaron Jackson, and I was a sergeant in one of the most devastating wars of all time, the Battle of Decon Valley. It was there in that valley that I was exposed to the VX0 mutagen. It's already been a month since I was exposed to the contents of that bomb. I feel fine. It's not like that stuff will change anything about my life, and it sure as hell will mutate me and give me magical abilities. But what if it does?
Hello, Mr. Jackson. How are we feeling today?
I'm fine. Doing well. Got a bit of a headache, but nothing I can't handle.
Well, that's to be expected. You did experience a lot of trauma in the blast, and I'm glad to see you up on your feet again.
Yeah, I guess you're right, but still.
Come on, Aaron. I have faith in you. Here, take this paper.
What's this paper for?
It's a prescription. To see a psychologist. She's the best in her field.
Psychologist? I'm perfectly fine. I don't have any mental problems.
Like, no one knows what that mutagen can do to you.
You're here on the authority of the Republic. They fear that you might gain abilities or mutations from that substance.
You have any family, sir?